love and support you are so important for your happiness. Why? Yeah, because research shows that the better quality of your relationship you are to be happy. So being a great friend to someone and having friends support you back is good for your well-being. Signs of a good friend. Yeah, friend will come and go in your life. A good friend always and is walks the talk and shows that they care by their action, maybe big or small action. Yeah, for example, a good friend is there for you no matter what. Doesn't judge you, doesn't make your feeling down, doesn't make hurt your feeling, doesn't make you cry. A good friend is loyal to you, helpful, kind, respectful, can make you smile, make you laugh, can make you so enjoy, and a good friend can make you so comfortable. Okay, I will give you some tips how to be a good friend. How to be a good friend? Okay, first, listen to them. Try to understand a situation from your friend's point of view. Yeah, ask questions to get a sense issue or problem from your friends. But the point is listen to them. Okay, second, get the facts. If your friend has a medical or mental health issue, a good way to offer support is to learn about what they have been diagnosed with. Okay, third, ask them what they want. Yeah, if you feel worried to someone and you want to be there for them, ask them what do you they want. And the last is get physical contact. Yeah, for example, hugging your friends. Hugging your friend is a great way to show you care with them. Yeah, because hugging. Physical contact is really to be or to make people so comfortable when these people feel you so alone or so lonely. Okay, I hope this. That tips can make your to become a good friend. Maybe in there for my second video. If you find a mistake for my second video, please forgive me. Okay. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. See you next time.